Hey everybody, today we're talking about underground stems versus roots.